Hi, Dr. Rosen. We all miss you here. We hope to see you sometime soon. You know, it's not just the experience of working with you on GI and having you down in the MAR. We really miss your enthusiasm and keeping things exciting and spreading that enthusiasm to everyone else. I know it's really affected me and made me love radiology a lot more. So can't wait to see you this weekend and talk to you there.
Hey, Dr. Rosen. We miss you over here. I want to, before I forget, I just want to tell you that you are my inspiration for dim sum. If it wasn't because of you, I would not really have gotten into the dim sum, which I try to make a pretty good habit of it now. I wish you the best. I wish I could be there to say hello. Unfortunately, things didn't work out for me. I hope to see you soon, though.
Rosen, get over here. Come on. I want you to see this. Look at that. Dextrocardia. What do you think?
Oh, wait a minute.
Hey, Dr. Rosen. We've missed you around here lately. Really love to have you here and giving the lectures, and sorry I can't be there to enjoy this event with you. And again, I'll echo Dr. Pimenta here. So thanks for introducing us to dim sum, and take care, and we'll see you again soon. Bye.
Hi, Dr. Rosen. I was sitting here trying to think about what to tell you. I wish I could see you this weekend, but unfortunately I'm not able to make it. But I just wanted to tell you that I really miss you, and I had a great time on your rotation, and all of the times you took, well, the two times you took us for, what are they called again? Those little shrimp that jumped around at our favorite, what's this place called?
Slippery shrimp
at Yang Chow. I haven't gone there since you last took us, so it's a really good memory, and I hope once again we're able to go there again. But we miss you a lot, and hope to see you soon. Hope you're doing well.
Hey, Dr. Rosen, how are you? It's Ashwin. You know, it seems just like yesterday you were calling me Rash instead of Ash from across the room, and making me inflate rectal balloons to expand colons until a patient passed out on the floor table. Those were the good old days. What can I say? You definitely taught me a lot about GI radiology, and also how to bake some pretty exotic cuisines, even though I never told you my oven's been broken for the past 2.5 years. We definitely miss you, Dr. Rosen. We miss your spirit, your energy, and your genuine concern for the residents' well-being. We definitely appreciate everything you've done for us, because teachers like you really don't come around very often. So thanks a lot. Appreciate it.
Hi, Dr. Rosen. We wanted to tell you that we missed you, and we both wish we could be in San Diego for your dinner. Unfortunately, we can't. We both want to tell you that we miss your lectures. I was just telling people that I remember being like half the time being kind of just laughing at all your jokes and spending the other half of the time scared that you might call on me. So we really miss that, and maybe you can come back and give us a lecture sometime when you're feeling better.
Hey, Dr. Rosen, we miss you. We especially miss your breakfast croissants. It's not the same. Taking calls isn't the same without those. We hope you come back and visit us soon.
Hey, Dr. Rosen, Chris Gottsagen here. I just wanted to say hi and thank you. I was fortunate to have 2 months with you, and have very many fond memories that Ark and I made some little skits up for you to enjoy, and wanted to thank you both for your teaching and your friendship, and I hope you're well, and look forward to seeing you soon.
All right, Chris, what do you got? Beautiful study. Oh boy. Ash! Sahi! Get over here, you gotta see this.
Dr. Rosen, how you doing? Arik Lehner. I haven't seen you in a while, but I hope everything's going well. Just thought we'd share a couple of the moments that made working with you memorable. I hope you enjoy them. Take a look, and I'll see you soon. Sorry I couldn't make it.
All right, Chris, what the hell do you want now?
Dr. Rosen,
boy.
I can't find the cecum.
More air!
Oh, mamas!
That's it! Shoot it!
Mamas!
Shoot it!
Dr. Rosen. I hope you're doing well. We're kind of trying to talk about how you affected our education. And basically, I want to share this story about probably the first time I interacted with you as a resident. It was in the beginning of residency. I was in the reading room, and suddenly you called everybody who was in the reading room and wanted to share a case. You showed this case of a hand series, two hand series. The first one was this normal hand, and then following like 6 months, hands were contracted and deformed. And you were asking, so what do you think this, what happened to this guy? And I noticed that there was a ring on one of the fingers on the second case, and I said, I know what happened to him. He got married. And you gave me this very angry look and said, so I guess we have an effing comedian with us. And I thought to myself, oh boy, that's it. I destroyed my residency experience. I pissed Dr. Rosen on the first day. And this actually kind of represents the experience I had with you, where you had kind of a rough exterior, but actually you were kidding. It was your sense of humor, and you did not put me on your blacklist. And I don't, probably you don't even remember this occurrence, but I do. And one thing that was obvious to all of us from the get-go was that you are a resident advocate. You care about us, and you care about our education. You care about us learning. You want to share with us everything you have to share. And you always gave us the credit, whether or not we deserved it. You always made us feel like we are smarter than we actually felt. And that's something that we appreciate and we actually need. And the younger people actually need that also, somebody to make them feel like they're important and they're cared about. And that's what we miss about you, about you not being here with us. So basically, I want to congratulate you on being honored, and I hope you're doing well, and we miss you, and hopefully we'll see you soon with us.